takes care of the basketball. They should have plenty of chances.
Augusto was quiet Friday night. He lines up Flowers. Week set of games.
I think you're right.
There's Jay Sean. Nice hesitation move. Clark looking ahead. The skip pass, and there's Bats with the right.
And defense.
Nice move from the other Drame, Hassan.
Maybe the lesser, but that was a nice move there.
Cotton tries another one, and that time he hits. Phenomenal start. It gets even better. 6 points for Hassan.
3 buckets in a row for him.
Cotton, 4-3, and that is another hit.
Red there.
What a move from Banks. Can he finish? He does. And the players going back and forth. What a feed. Jackson to Ballantyne.
Drop off.
Jackson lost sight of Banks, and he puts it in.
A lot of penetration.
Clark with a long one. He steps into it. Here comes Jermaine. Looking for help. Leads Bradley. Catch and shoot. You bet.
His butt into the gut.
One touch. Jackson to Ballantyne, and Jack uses the window. LIU looking for a travel on Eddard. He gets it back and lines up the three. For the strip, Eddard to the corner, lines up Taylor. What a start, but hit 5 of them. Flowers with contact, you can count it. Leaning, uses the inside and not quite in his comfort area, but Doug Eddard. The legs of Clark, it trickles to Jackson. Feeds Clark, Raiquan bodies in.
When all else fails, give it to the big man.
Drame jams on the brakes and beats Clark with the glass. And now St. Peter's can get back with a possible 5-on-3. They slow it down. Adefo down the lane, easy deuce.
LIU's ability to move the ball.
Clark with the adjustment, and he's got it all working. Raiquan Clark, the Peacocks have built this lead without Hassan Drame. He's back in there. Watching Banks, beautiful touch. And they're plus 20 in the paint. Clark cuts into it. Flowers dumps it. Bradley got it. Peacocks flying. Lee skies and lays it in. Bradley with room. Gets by Drame and sticks it. Jackson with the runner off the glass. Was it Chris Carter who said have a fall guy? Well, you've got one here. Flowers. The design cross court takes it inside, and that's a pretty take from Ty Flowers. Lee? Yes. For now, they keep he and Flowers separated. Lee for 3. Good night. Augusto swings Clark in with contact on the back from Drame. St. Peter's improves to 3-5. It's their first road win of the year. After starting 0-3 away from the Anatelli Center, the Sharks now 8-8 all time at the Barclays as they fall to 4-8. Again, the Sharks with one final non-conference game that's coming up on Saturday afternoon. So we'll see you then for a women's and men's doubleheader back on campus at the Steinberg Wellness Center. But until then, for my broadcast partner, Pat Boyle, and everybody here at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn, I'm Greg Caserta saying so long, have a very Merry Christmas, and we'll see you on Saturday on NEC Front Row.